of wolves. Come on, we're almost rid of it.
My man, I gotta show you something. Come here. Now, I've been working on this for almost a year, and I got an appointment this afternoon with your father to show him this. Go ahead, take it. So what do you think? Do you think he'll like it?
What is it?
What is it? Man, this is the future. If I can get Wilt Chamberlain to wear them, I predict there'll be a pair of those in every closet in America. That's gonna be the height of fashion. What's wrong?
Nothing.
Alan!
Thanks, Bob. What are you doing here? I've told you before, this factory isn't a playground. It's dangerous.